Okay, hey everybody, welcome back to, what's it? This game. Overlord. Yes, Raising Hell. I think I did something.
Act 2, in which the dwarves attack every night, crushing the elves into the ground of their precious forest. Terra still broken. Back to Act 1.
Turns out what you need to do was use a green. Greens are much faster than browns in order to move the bomb over to break that wall.
Act 1, in which the elven race lived peacefully deep in the Evernight Forest, protected by the unworthy deity, the Mother Goddess.
Alright, boys, take five.
My friend, we are. Let us pray to the Mother Goddess. For although she is a cold and uncaring harlot, undeserving of worship, she alone will listen to our woe, our sorrow.
Ah, you found the Terra, sire. You know, I think this could be your starry role, if you can find a way to fix that thing.
Two spokes, you say? Well, I always did want to be in showbiz.
You choose all. Blues. All.
Okay, do I need to go back around and push the stage some more? I don't know. I'm just winging it at this point. Yep. Push the stage. Oh, that's not good. That's not good.
Act 1, in which the elven race lived peacefully deep in the Evernight Forest. Protected by the unworthy deity, the Mother Goddess.
Hi, my friend, we are. Let us pray.
Well, that was stupid. Not even gonna bother trying to explain what killed me, are you? Don't make me start from the beginning. Okay, good.
Act one, in which the elven race lived peacefully deep in the Evernight Forest, protected by the unworthy deity, the Mother Goddess.
For although she is
a cold and uncaring harlot,
undeserving of worship, she alone will listen to our woe, our sorrow, and our poetry.
What are you? You're scary.
Blue, you choose all.
Harumph.
You choose all.
Alright, so where's the other one? I mean, one is great, but that's one less than I require.
Please, I must have my rest.
No one wants your autograph. Where do I go? I thought I was on to something. And I sort of was. But just like that, I hit a snag again. Or did I? Oh no! Thank you. not in the mood to deal with that. Let's rock and roll, baby. We've got a play to finish. I'm starting to believe that despite all the yelling, this guy doesn't want the play to finish.
Act 2, in which the dwarves attack Evernight, crushing the elves into the ground of their precious forest.
The audience are waiting, Dark Master.
For our cue.
Act 3, in which the terror comes to Evernight Forest.
God damn it. How do you make this thing go? Stuck. Screw it. Terror.
I said, meddling creature.
What's the matter, guys? Isn't this what you wanted?
That's it. Now, get the terror terrifying things. I want pain. I want suffering. I want to see pointy ears flying.
Run, run, or you'll be well done. Get him! Uh-oh.
Burn him! Burn him! Burn the hero!
I like the way you guys think. I don't have any. Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire. Huh. Burn faster, Oberon. What are you, wet? Better. That'll do. And now, ladies and gentlemen, my reward.
No, this is my play and my abyss.
They're after the stone, my lord.
Well, they can suck it.
Prince!
Knock it off! Boy, did I position them wrong. God damn it. That was my fault. I'm quite upset now. Okay. This time we'll set it up properly. We're in the blues, we'll be as far away as possible.
Blues!
Greens will be positioned, I suppose here will do.
Reds.
And now that I think about it, this won't work because I need some of them to take the damn thing away. One more.
Yes, master.
Get to it.
No, this is my play and my abyss.
They're after the stone, my lord.
Well, they won't get it this time.
You choose all.
How can I have my play? Oh. Without my play, how will I be remembered? I must be remembered.
You got an answer for that one, Gnarl? You said you've heard this guy's voice before. Who is he?
So, you enjoyed the show, subcreature? I see you have an appreciation for the finer points of punishment. Your actions amuse me. I have plenty more abysses. Why don't you entertain me by trying to conquer those? You and your little vermin army.
You are master of the elven abyss, sire. However, if what he said is true, we have work to do.
This is the hell you've unleashed upon yourselves. Should have stayed in your forest. Why didn't you just stay in your forests? Instead, you will all suffer. Yeah, that's enough suffering. Okay. I'm the Blue Sturdy 2. This is Overlord. Raising Hell. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.